In this week, we talk about world's manga capital, Switzerland. I am Anu Bernard. If you are living in North America, Europe, or some peaceful and safe place on earth, manga is a strange word for you. But it is different from some part of the world. There are thousands of people who hide in bunkers, or in other words, underground bomb shelter on daily basis. If you look back 400 years from now, you will see some sort of bunkers in every part of the world. Your grandparents might happen to live in a bunker at least for a couple of days in their lifetime. Let's have a look at bunkers and their needs in high-risk war zones around the world. In today's world, we can see day-to-day basis bunker needs in places like Israel, Palestine, or Syria. When Hamas fired rockets to Israel, Israeli hide in their homes attached bunkers for safety. It is perfectly normal in Israel to have bunkers in their home as they have death threats on daily basis from terrorists. On the other hand, Palestine, Syria, or Afghanistan need bunkers to save themselves from terrorists and powerful forces like US, NATO, and Israel military who pursued those terrorists. As terrorists take cover from innocent civilians, civilians also need this type of caution as well. Not just only civilians, but terrorists also use bunkers. When see around the world, some heated up borders and wars require bunkers to protection for civilians, militaries, and terrorists as well. A bunker is a reinforced underground shelter that may survive in violent explosions such as airstrike, bomb attack, and even a nuclear disaster. Some bunkers may survive in an event of an explosion, radiation breakthrough, high heat, or high cold situations. We have heard about some bunkers which could survive in volcanic disaster or a wildfire. So the technology and the materials will ensure the strength and the ability of the bunker. So all these scenarios are related to high heated up war zones like some Middle Eastern countries, Afghanistan, West Africa, or Kashmir in India. Despite all these high risk areas, the bunker capital Crown went to a very peaceful, perfectly safe, and decades of neutral geopolitical player, the Switzerland. Yes, you heard it right. And Switzerland has most of the weird mandatory domestic reinforced bunkers tradition in the world. Swiss home must have an underground bunker, and it should be maintained in operational status by using as a storage room. Why this perfectly safe country needs a bunkers in every household? Many think that Switzerland is neutral and it is a demilitarized country. Many do not know that Switzerland does have voluntary on-call citizens forces, FA-18 Hornet fighters from hillside bunkers, which are ready to take off from highways but not runways. Swiss bunkers are also a part of their hidden safety measures. Even if we ignore everything, Swiss hard weather and the mountains are not friendly to anyone, excluding Swiss people themselves. Switzerland is a natural fortress, and there is no way to invade this country with their self-defense natural barriers.
I am Anu Bernard. See you in the next video.